Okay, I finally got a reply from Freihofer's about that bread that had the dark black brown spots in it. Dear Mike Perry, thank you for contacting our customer relations department regarding a Freihofer product. As a valued customer, we ask you to take just a few moments to complete the brief 5-question survey by clicking the link below. Click here to complete the survey. We thank you in advance. Bimbo Bakeries. Bimbo. Okay, here it is, Bimbo Bakery, the survey. 2 weeks later, that's what it feels like. Nobody's called me, nobody's responded to my information I sent in, the pictures, the videos, of the crap in the bread. Overall, how would you rate the quality of your customer service experience? I put poor. How would you rate the speed of your response? 2 weeks is poor. You spoke to a customer's relation representative. What was his or her knowledge? No, I didn't, so it's poor. As a result of your customer service experience, are you more likely to purchase our products in the future? No! Please let us know if you have any other comments regarding your customer service experience. No one ever returned my call, nor called to let me know. 2 weeks later, now you're getting around to providing me a survey. You truly don't care. Bimbo Bakeries surely doesn't care.